a little scary if you're a fat man like me.
Good morning, folks, and good morning, CJ.
We are done with the breakfast. Tapkeshwari. First time I visited this place accidentally, and after that each time was kind of intentional. Alright, let's park our bikes. Okay, so let me first introduce you guys to Raj. He's from Bhuj and he has been our host today. You know him very well, CJ. Your good name?
Mahendra.
So अपन एक काम करते हैं. सबसे पहले अपन ऊपर ही जाते हैं. Have to be physically active. जैसा कि मैं हूँ. Finally, जिंदा जा रही है मैं. बाकी लोग तो सही, मैं मर गया. क्या व्यू है यार. Let me catch some breath, and then only I can continue.
3,000 years later.
Let's explore a little bit more. सारे के सारे हवा के कटाव से ही बने. मेरे को उम्मीद नहीं था मैं ऊपर आऊंगा। What a fine tabletop. गर्मी, बारिश और हवा। बारिश से पत्थर थोड़ा गीला हुआ, थोड़ा ठंडा हुआ, वापस से गर्मी आई, फिर से फैला, सिकुड़ा फैला, सिकुड़ा फैला। उसके चलते जो थॉइंग हुआ ना, फिर क्रैक होना शुरू हुआ, फिर बाकी काम हवा का।
It was an awesome trip. Thanks to Raj to bring us up here. Anyway, it's getting really hot right now, and it's better that we retreat. Let's hope so that we get down from this precipitous slope safely.
Not really that tough, but if you are like me, 95 kg, then it's going to be very very difficult for you. Get healthy, guys. Okay. Yep. Yeah, I thought I was 72 kg. 95 kam hai. भुज की मोहब्बतें की दास्तान. कौन देव लव्स जेके. हाय हाय. Not really that demanding, but you definitely need to possess a certain athletic capability, I must say. Oh, जब सैनिक स्कूल में था तो किया था. उस वक्त मैं इतना एथलेटिकली चैलेंज नहीं था.
By the time we got down, it was too hot and we were pretty tired, obviously, because we were trekking since morning, and that was the reason that we decided to head back home immediately.
So be it. We'll be leaving now. Before that, let me put on my gloves. Usually the last one to leave.
Folks, that would be all for this Sunday. As usual, it was an awesome Sunday. Stay tuned for more. Till the next time, build it, ride it.